most of these are like women's Halloween costumes, just because like they're ones that I kind of thought of, I guess, or not thought of, but like the idea of, so I'm sorry. But yeah, I'm gonna save them now, and I'm gonna put like a picture maybe over here, yeah, of them. Okay, so the very first one I have on my list is Scouts. So the picture is like gonna be right here, but I think this would be like such a cute outfit. I don't know, this specific picture, I really just liked their outfits. I like the little skirts and the, I just like the look of it, so I feel like that would be really cute. I also like really think you could just DIY this, like you don't really have to go out and buy it. You could probably just find this stuff in your closet or whatever. And the hats are like super cute. They just make it like 10 times better. Okay, so the very next one is Bratz dolls. So I've actually always wanted to dress up as a Bratz doll for Halloween, because I think they're just so like gorgeous, Bratz dolls, and I had them when I was younger. And there's like so many Bratz dolls, so like you could do it, you could dress up like with like a your friend or like your whole like friend group or whatever, and I think it would be really cute. The picture I have up here, there's two girls. I'll probably put a picture of like a group of girls that did it with like multiple Bratz dolls, but I just think they're so cute. I love, of course, the purple aesthetic, so I think it would be that one. But yeah, they're just very 2000s, so it's coming back, and I feel like a lot of people would want to be a Bratz doll this year. Okay, so the next one is the Scooby-Doo group. So I feel like if you were to have like a big group, friend group or whatever, this would be a super cute idea. So every year at my high school, we dress up for Halloween the day before Halloween, or if Halloween lands on like a day during the week, it's during the week, right? And you dress up and they take pictures and whatever. And I've actually dressed up every year so far, except for last year. Or no, I think I dressed up last year, I can't remember. Sorry. But anyways, this year, so I wanted to get my friend to dress up with me and like be, because I feel like she would be a good Velma from Scooby-Doo. And then I wanted to be the blonde girl, I can't remember her name, I'm sorry, from the Scooby-Doo group. But yeah, and she doesn't really like to dress up, so she's like, no, I don't want to, but like hopefully I can get her to, but I really don't think she will, so I might just be dressing up by myself. But anyways, I feel like it'd be such a cute costume, and everyone would know like who you are, you know what I mean? I'll put like a picture up here. But you could also just make, like, I love Halloween costumes that you can make into like actual cute outfits, if that makes sense. So it doesn't look like you're actually wearing a Halloween costume from like a Halloween store, do you know what I mean? They're just like clothes that you bought from a regular store, but then they just like go together as what your character or like person is that you want to dress up as. Okay, so the next one is a tourist. So I think this one's super cute as well. I'm gonna say cute all the time in this video, sorry. I feel like this one's been done a lot, but yeah, I just like it. It's simple, you know. You probably have all those things in your closet. You get your dad's like shirt like that, because my dad definitely has like a Hawaiian shirt like that. I feel like most dads have like their one Hawaiian shirt. I know my dad definitely does. Okay. best friend, whatever. And it's super, like, fashionable, I guess. You can make it look, I don't know, pretty nice, in my opinion. Like, dressy, whatever. And you can do, like, really cool makeup if you're into that and stuff. Okay, next is the Spice Girls. So, I've always wanted to also dress up as the Spice Girls for Halloween, like, the big group of girls. But I don't have, like, a big group of, like, I don't know, girls that I could just do that with. So I don't know if I'll ever do that, but maybe one day. But yeah, they just, I love that you could, like, there's so many styles of the Spice Girls that you could choose. So I feel like it'd be really cool to, I don't know, make it look fashionable and stuff like that. One is the Power Rangers, so I think this is a really cool costume to do, obviously, with a group of anyone, with anyone, I guess. But I just like, if you were to wear like a one piece or whatever, and it'd be like super, I don't know, super like cool. I think it's a cool costume. Okay, the next one is Cupid. So, the picture I'm gonna put up here, I, like, love her outfit. I think it's super cool. And she looks really good in it. I don't know. I like it. Maybe I'll be Cupid. Okay, the next one is Corpse Bride. So, I've actually always loved the movie Corpse Bride. I remember, Bride. I don't know if she actually has a name. I'm so sorry. I haven't watched that movie in a while. Like, I can't remember. But I used to watch So if you haven't seen Winx, it was a show, I can't remember on what, but it was on TV. And I remember watching it as a kid, actually. There were cartoons. I'll put a picture like up here, obviously, but I feel like it'd be super cool if you recreated that with like your friend group or whatever. Next one is a mummy. This one's super cool because you can, it's kind of like a scarier one. If you want to go that scarier route, but it still can be super cute or whatever. Next one is Coraline. I actually love that movie, Coraline. It's one of my favorites. And I feel like it'd be really cute to wear that out. It's just a very iconic character. Like, everyone would know who you are, you know? Next is the Scream Queens girls, like, group. So, those main girls, it'd be super cool to recreate it. Again, it's very iconic women who are wearing, like, really cool fashionable outfits. Okay, the next one is a 70s outfit. So, I'm putting a picture up on the screen. I feel like it would be super cool and cute. It's such a cute outfit to be wearing, and everyone know who you are. I feel like I'm saying the same things, but I don't know what else to say. I'm so sorry. Alright, now we have an alien. An alien would be, you can basically do anything with it. You can wear anything, like, it's not a specific thing you need to wear to be an alien, you know? Next is a mermaid. I've actually always wanted to be a mermaid since I was younger, like for Halloween costume. So I feel like you could do a lot of different things with being a mermaid, and you can DIY some things. So yeah, it'd be cool to recreate. Next one is lifeguards. So I feel like you could do this with a group of people or just by yourself, but this would be like a cool costume for, I don't know, if you were just going for like a school costume. I don't know, it'd be cute. And the picture I have up here, they have like bucket hats, and I really like that. I don't know, it just looks good. Okay, so the next one is a